No wonder you're always broke with what they charge in here. Was she worth it?
What do you think?
It's going to be a bit awkward, isn't it? Both under the same roof. I mean, what are you going to do about Anna?
Yeah, well, she was last term, wasn't she?
Who's looking after the college?
Oh, the students have taken it over. Graham, I would like you to...
Oh, yes, we've met. Ricard for me, Charles, and same again. So, you're coming along to the Thompson rally tonight?
Oh, I suppose so.
You?
Oh, I vote for him, that's enough. Isn't it?
Thank you. So, tell me, how was that lady I saw you with last night?
Oh, that lady you saw me with last night, it was a most successful evening. She was fine. She was fine. Yes, she was fine.
Yeah. That's what it's all about. Tits and ass, in the words of the immortal Lenny Bruce.
Exactly. Amen!
I'm afraid I don't agree.
No, well, you wouldn't. Those that can do, those that can't disagree. I mean, it's not your hopeless lechery you're worried about. It's your, it's your moral hang-up.
Oh, I'm randy enough. I'm exceptionally randy. Aren't I?
Oh, yes, he's randy.
If I could pick and choose like you two.
That's just the point. If you're really keen on it, choosing doesn't enter into it.
Right, just as long as they say yes.
Oh, no, I'll go Canada with that.
Oh, you wouldn't. Love's what you want. That's what you're after. We're not.
Eh? Not even as an ideal.
Ideals, please. What one wants is lots and lots of lovely sex forever. Hey, Patrick?
Yeah, sure. Well, more or less.
More or less? Of course that's what one wants.
Yeah, but one can't keep on just banging away forever, come on.
Why not?
Well, surely one reaches a point when...
When what else, Bourne? Who says one reaches a point?
Yeah, I don't actually mean point. What I mean is that...
When deeper things should be taken into consideration.
I said nothing. I said nothing of the sort.
Well, you didn't exactly say it, Oakesport, but I'm beginning to suss that the madly havable Miss Bunn could be rather dangerous.
Jenny Bunn?
Well, just time for one more round.
Yeah, well, why didn't you buy it? It's just up there. What makes you think that Jenny Bunn can be dangerous?
Look, Oakesport. She may be a great lay, but the Jenny Bunns of this world are not for us. Watch out, or she'll have you into a church.
A registry officer.
Listen, Patrick Standish has no intentions of marrying Jenny Bunn or anybody else.
Of course you've no intention. It's got nothing to do with intention. We do lots of things without intending. The trouble is, Patrick, we men like to think that the new sexual emancipation is our secret weapon. But the Jenny Bunns of this world know the truth. It's theirs.